started to attack me. He started to punch me with his little hands and headbutt me with his head. And you may find this hard to believe, but at no point during him attacking me was I actually afraid that he was going to defeat me in combat. I was in complete control the whole time. And when I wanted the fight to be over, I picked him up and I turned him upside down. And then he said, "Let's stop," and we did. And I share that story because in Psalm 2, there's this picture of the world being in rebellion against God. And God's response is not to be scared. It's not to be afraid that he's going to lose control or that we're going to be able to take him down. Instead, it says he laughs. He even scoffs at rebellion. He's not scared in the least. And so as I sing and as the words are up here, I invite you to take into your heart the truth that God is in control and that he's given us a king who we can follow, who's in complete control, not only of all the nations of the world, but even death and life. So we have nothing to fear, no matter what's going on. So this is Psalm 2.